Welcome. Do you want to display images in your universe interface? This is the right video for you. We begin with adding a picture control by drag and dropping it onto our stage. By left-clicking a control, we can see all its properties in the properties panel. There is only the image path that is unique for the picture control. We can enter the path to our picture and it will be displayed. The power of this control lies in the combination with other devices and controls. The picture control has two inputs. The first is for receiving commands, for example from a button. A button can hide and unhide a picture control and set an image. When we set the button to type playlist and add more set image commands to it, we have built a slideshow. The second input accepts the absolute path to an image. We can pass this path, for example, from a label with input type or an UDP connector that receives the information from another application or machine. Cheers!